Remember that multi-layer concept video that I created that allows you to use multiple iPad apps at once? Well, one developer, Kyle Howes, has already taken the initiative. Now, granted, this isn't exactly what I envisioned, but it is very promising, as you can see. This is a modification of one of his existing tweaks, but most importantly, it's the first step to having true multitasking on a jailbroken iPad. Check it out.
Thank you.